It is the fourth chapter of from your textbook, The Little Fir Tree. It is a very inspiring story. According to this story, you will get one moral. When you will read, means what is the moral of this story you will get when you will read the story properly. Here, I am going to tell the summary of this story. Seti was a magician. Okay, you know what is a magician? Who play with tricks. When he returned from his home, suddenly it rained heavily. When he come to his home, suddenly it rained heavily. Then he wanted to protect himself from the rain. Means he want to protect because it is a heavily rain. So he searched the things where he can stand, but there near of him there is nothing. So he saw a little fir tree. Then he ran fast and stood under the tree. He protected himself from the rain. He became too much glad because that time he was totally protected. So he glad to little fir tree. So he said the little fir to ask for four wishes. He told he will become glad, so he given ki now you can ask for four wishes. What you want, I will complete. It will be fulfilled. Because now then the tree wished that its leaves should be green. Means other like other trees, he wished ki now my leaves also should like other trees. So the next morning when his trees change into green leaves. But a goat came and ate the leaves. One goat came and ate all the leaves because it is a green leaves. Now he become too much sad. Now his leaves has been finished. Then next day the tree wished that its leaves should be as golden leaves. Means it's shining. Then when next morning he saw ki now its leaves change into golden leaves, he become too much glad because it is shining. Then but what happened next, one man came and stole all the leaves because it is a golden. So he one man came and stole all the leaves. Now he again became sad and then he wished ki now my leaves as like a glass. Means he wished ki now my leaves should be a glass. Now because he thought ki nobody can eat and nobody can steal because it is a glass. But at night a strong winds broke all the glass leaves and then he become again sad ki now all the leaves has been destroyed. So now next day he wished ki now if my leaves as usual as earlier like needle leaves what I have before that. So now at last fourth wish. So next morning when he wake up, he looked ki all the leaves of the trees had been changed into needle leaves what before that he has. Okay, now what is the moral of this story? Ki now what we have, we should always happy with that. Okay, we should not compare to others. Okay.